Mama sweet baklava. It's not baklava. Everyone got a favorite sweet, every woman got a recipe. She is baklava. Backbone strong, foundation layers, thousand layers upon each other like refugees fleeing, or cold children warming against each other, holding each other against stiff, hungry winds. Thousand and one flaky layers like her nights and her center, pistachio walnut crushed years of rough pounded heart, hear her crunch in the mouths of men. More layers, infinite upon each other, pressed into steel, children, nation, marriage, woman, toothsome and full, too much of her aches stomachs, but at weddings and circumcisions, baklava is tissued and stuffed into pockets, purses, for coffee later. This woman called Arab, alien to her jawbreaker children, of now and laters and bad chocolate, bars too sweet, sticky blood, the honey, the glaze, final touch before serving, cutting precise like arched eyebrows, and enough for everyone, her recipe old and passed down through word of hand, creating and sustaining substantial, delicious, one and a thousand chiffon veils of exile, dispossession and miles between her and home, the home where she is sweet and favorite, her recipe known and appreciated, the walnut almond home of her, where she sits back with strong black coffee and finally tastes herself, rose, water, sweet, slow, delicious. Thank you for picking that one.